Hello viewers, today we'll be treating use of symbols. Symbols are design signs used in expressing, representing, or illustrating a given statement. These symbols are mostly found in mathematical equations. Examples are the plus, positive, or addition sign. We have the minus, negative, or subtraction sign. The addition and subtraction sign, which is also the positive and negative sign. And this sign are mostly used in a quadratic equation. We have the multiplication sign, the division sign, the equal to sign, the almost equal to or not equal to approximate sign. We have the therefore or equivalent to sign. We have the greater than sign, the less than sign, the greater than or equal to sign, the less than or equal to sign, and all the signs are mostly used in an inequality equation. We have the root sign, the percent sign, the pi sign, and the degree sign. And this will be all for today's class. So if you like this video, please click the like button and subscribe.